Shail Agrawal. From Birmingham, United Kingdom, Shail Agrawal is an eternal student with passion for many forms of art and literature. She has published 3 books in Hindi, one of poetry, one of stories, and one of contemporary essays. Her poems have been published in many anthologies and magazines, both in Hindi and English. Midland Art Council used her poem Refugee to celebrate the Refugee Week in 2003, and Oxfam selected her article on the need for education written in English. She has been a member of various poetry groups. In 2007, she founded Lekhni, a popular monthly magazine in Hindi and English that aims at bringing like-minded writers and thinkers to one same platform. Shail Agrawal has received several important national awards. Shail Agrawal.
Start my poetry reading. I would like to dedicate a small couplet to the memory of my mother. Poocha jab suraj ne ghas ke tinke se, sook sook kaise tu haryata hai, itni jwala seh jata hai, bola wa haskar, baitha hun maa ki god mein. Dhanyavaad. To all my friends who do not understand Hindi, I will like to translate it. When the sun asked, "Hey, you little mere speck of grass, how do you cope with my intense heat? How do you survive in this hostile and cruel atmosphere?" He swinged and swayed and smiled gently and replied, "I am sitting in my mother's lap." Thank you. Dhumil Rekha. तेज प्रकाश देते दिए को जब तुम कटोरी से ढक आए थे तो वह सहमा या सिसका नहीं था, ना ही उसने ठंडी आहें भरी थी। उसने तो बुझने से पहले बस इतना ही कहा था, डरना मत मेरे दोस्त, देखना मेरी यह धूमिल रेखा भी एक दिन तुम्हारे बहुत ही काम आएगी, तुम्हारी उदास आँखों में कभी काजल बनकर मुस्कुराएगी।